All right, it's 1:26 in the afternoon. Just gonna take the little Pelican toboggan down the hill, and I'm gonna go get some of that wood I just cut up for the tent, because it's nice and dry. She'll burn nice and hot for tonight. So yeah, we're gonna run down there with the sleigh. Better still, we'll see if we can't just push ourselves down here. We made it down all in one piece without wiping out. So anyway, we'll load up some of this wood here and take it up. That was pretty cool. Al and Charlie are on their way up. So we're gonna throw some into the sleigh here. Bring it up. It's nice rounds. So you just split it once or put it in whole, and then they're good. Like that's nice and dry. That's dry dead stand. Lots in the sleigh, but bring some up for sure. This is nice stuff. Wow. Yeah, split those just in half, put them in the stove tonight. Wow. My Canadian military sleep system, it's not gonna be cold tonight. Not at all. I'm gonna grab the better ones here. There is lots here. All right. So we slid down in the sleigh. Now we're gonna carry y'all back up. Oh. All right. So we've got a couple piles here. There's still more to cut. Lots of dead standing here. And this guy's right here. He's dead standing. Dead standing back here, two here. Lots of dead standing. Good firewood. All right, let's. Charlie arrived. This is where a polk is nice.